The Korean carmaker Hyundai has confirmed to bring their electric sedan Ioniq in the Indian market in the middle of 2021. The sedan was first showcased at the 2018 Auto Expo. The Ioniq is available in three variants in the international market: hybrid, plug-in hybrid, and fully electric. The Ioniq hybrid is powered by a new BS6 compliant Kappa 1.6-liter 4-cylinder GDI petrol engine along with 28 kW battery. The lithium-ion polymer battery will provide the power to the 43.5 PS electric motor. The combined output can produce 141 PS of power and 265 Nm of peak torque. The engine will be mated to a 6-speed dual-clutch transmission. Talking about the exterior look, the car will get an aerodynamic shape. The front fascia of the car will get new full LED sleek bike xenon headlamps, dynamic new radiator grille with floating 3-dimensional mesh pattern for high-tech flair, vertically placed dual LED derails, large sleek air inlets, and stylish front silver skid plate. The side profile will get power war beams with sleek turn indicators, body colored door handles, optional two brand new 15-inch and 17-inch alloy wheels. The rear profile of the car will get stylish L-shaped LED tail lights, black cladding in many places, and rear silver skid plate. In terms of interior, the sedan will get spacious and sophisticated interior design with telescopic heated power adjustable steering wheel with steering mounted controls, customizable 10.25-inch AVN touchscreen infotainment system with Hyundai's advanced Blue Link connectivity system, premium Infinity sound system, all new dual mode virtual instrument cluster with high resolution 7-inch LCD screen and two circular mode lights, high-tech AC controls, ambient lighting, fossil gray 8-way adjustable driver seat and leather passenger seats with a stylish sponge pattern and bigger boot space. The safety features of the sedan include 7 airbags, ABS with EBD, rear parking camera with sensors, blind spot detection system, auto braking, lane keeping assist, and adaptive cruise control. According to Hyundai, the Ioniq will come to the Indian market in the middle of 2021 at the expected price between Rs 26 to 30 lakhs. Thank you.